What's going on?
There's a storm coming.
How can you tell?
Trust me. He's sad. All this because of a dream.
When's the last time a dream meant everything to you?
The day I stopped being a child. Hey! That's a pretty flower.
You want it?
Of course.
There was a time when I was the one getting the flower.
Time passes, sweetheart. They grow up.
All right. Let's get to this fort. Quickly.
We could stay here. I like it here.
Staying here won't help you, Hugo. We must move. Plus, there's a storm coming.
So, Hugo, you ever offered a flower to a lady your age?
No. I prefer feathers now.
Ah, moving on to something more exciting. Flowers, feathers.
Feathers are better.
Why?
Because they make you fly.
I get it.
Well, don't fly away right now, please.
Small problem here.
How are we going to cross?
Let's see down there.
Worm-eaten.
Don't get so close.
That bridge looks about to collapse.
Let's see if we can finish it. Maybe with my crossbow? Yes!
Is it going to work?
Hopefully. Well, it works.
A golden staircase up.
Will it hold?
Just don't jump on it. Climb up.
Wow. Look at that view.
Beautiful. You're missing the sea already.
Not yet, but it will come back.
But you're not leaving now, right?
No. Not until I've repaid my debt to your sister.
What?
She didn't tell you. She saved my life.
Oh, well.
I'm glad she did.
Well, me too.
Oh, look.
There's our fort.
It's big. It's scary.
That building on the left. It looks like our chapel, no?
I think. Yes.
Perfect. Let's keep following the coastline.
Amicia, there's blood.
Oh, no.
A body.
What?
He's chained up.
We have to go back.
No, we need to get to that chapel.
Amicia, we've got a dead man here.
We'll be careful.
We need to be.
Let's go. Come on. Up.
Yes. No.
Shit. Understood.
The others.
Let me go, pig!
Damn it. Who are they?
I'd say slavers by the looks of it.
Slavers?
They capture people and sell them like animals.
Really?
But that won't stop us.
No. Yes, I'm here. Are you hurt? I'm fine, but they're prepared to kill. Let's not waste time.
Damn.
I hope Milo's right. Can't lose any more men.
It's worth it. We've trusted him this far.
Sophia, your drink will help you.
Time to burn some grass.
It's gotta be them.
Damn! What?
Never seen you.
That's two. I know. And I don't want to know, Sophia. All right. Do what you have to.
Huh? What's she doing?
You're still around,
wake
you bastard.
Up! Hey, you're right.
He was murdered.
We got an intruder.
Search everywhere!
Scaring the shit out of me. We're meddling with things we can't control.
I know, but if it's the price of bringing down the Count, I'll pay it.
The Count doesn't know they want to hurt him.
He knows how these people work.
If we get rich,
more of them.
They will promote us.
Don't be too sure about that. He likes to rule alone. If he gets more powerful, we won't get better.
You're not wrong. The crumbs of gold are still gold.
many are there?
Could be a lot. Milo's a big fish.
Over here!
Nina, we're here!
Some sleep. What was that?
That must be their work.
Careful with the drop here.
Yes. Good work.
Are we safe?
I think. For now.
For now?
I know. The door looks like it's been stuck for a long time.
Then we'll have to unstick it.
Why are there slavers? Why here?
It's just bad luck.
Not only, they let them come in.
So, we've got a rope here. I need your help, Sophia.
Consider it done.
Oh, it's a chandelier, I think.
It looks heavy.
The chain still looks pretty solid.
Hold! I'm pulling!
Go on.
He's going to die.
Loud indeed. We should move.
Agreed. The fort's ahead. Good.
Why didn't my dream show the slavers to me?
Dreams rarely show the whole truth.
But it lied to me. To bring me here. We were supposed to be healed.
What dreams don't give, we can take, Hugo.
It's exhausting, but it's life.
All right, let's get to work.
It's all right. It will be over soon.
To hell with shit.
You got a problem, Diaz?
Well, these things come out of the ground to eat us. Our slaves escape. And now what? You're wasting what remains for that mad countess?
Wrong! We're not working for her anymore. It's all in a fresco. The rats announced the coming of the child. And you've seen how hungry they are. So it's simple. We please them, we please the child. We buy ourselves a seat next to his throne. Then the Count will bow before us. And the world will follow.
So tell me, how many of us will feed the rats before we see your child?
You have so little faith. But you keep backing! Leave me! Anyone else? Fine. Let's begin. The blood will show the child the way to the chapel. Dear Diaz here has the honor of starting it.
Goddamn maniacs.
We have to help them.
It's already too late.
Now stop them.
You don't kill people just like that!
Why? You do it all the time!
Because...
And I can kill quicker than you!
You don't attack people by yourself! You listen to me and do as I say. Is that clear?
I don't care! They're all dead now anyway!
Hugo!
What the hell?
Hugo, listen! Ah. Hugo! What was that? This is madness. You never said what? Oh, by the way, my brother controls rats and gets them to eat people. You'd have run away. And I didn't want you to. It was wrong, yes. But I thought this place would give us a chance. I thought you wouldn't have to see us like this.
Just... go talk to him. I need some time.
I understand. Hugo, I know you're upset. And I know you wanted to help. But killing people, even bad people...
they're just like the Inquisition. Like Rodan. They do whatever they want to other people.
And sometimes they force us to act, yes. But just let me take that decision, please.
All this... it's not fair.
I know. It will stop once we find out how to heal you. Come here. I think we owe Sophia an apology.
Sophia. I'm sorry.
I am too.
Yeah. Well, let's just walk.
Are you all right?
Letting it sink in.
Yes.
Rats.
Yes. Something. Up.
Farewell.
Lord, they use this tree to chain up slaves.
That's what they do.
Is it?
A ragdoll.
There was a child here. Charming.
A child slave? That's possible? It's not, is it?
I'm sorry.
They took their doll away.
You should put it back.
They couldn't even bring it with them.
But maybe they escaped. That's what's most important.
Yes.
Come, Hugo, let's leave. Would show the child the way to the chapel.
So there's something there.
I'm scared of what it is.
Oh.
Bruce, how long do we need to keep these bodies hanging?
They're here. Stay low.
Until the rats come back, and the trial follows.
Oh, it could take forever.
No, no, this time's the one. The rats are here. That never happened in all the years before. Milo's doing whatever it takes to get there, and he's right.
Madness. Focus on Elia and that chap.
Well, they don't have much of a brighter future.
That'll teach him.
Can't say I missed that one.
One down!
Who's starting this fire?
Someone's hiding in the area! Start looking!
Hey, you. What's wrong?
We have a body here. Find the bastard who did this.
Thank you. Someone's lurking about! Start looking!
All right!
Get up, you lazy bastards! Come on!
We've got a dead body here! Search the area! Intruders!
Story.
Let's try through here.
Fine.
The dancing, the music, the flowers.
Hey.
The windmill.
Hey, Hugo.
What?
I know it's hard, but please, stay focused.
Yes.
That's our way in.
This fort is bad.
It probably is. But we're still together.
We are.
Make sure there's no one still breathing in the cart.
They're right there.
They all look pretty dead to me.
Make sure.
Hey, what?
Bloody...
Amicia!
No, no!
Kill you!
Get back! No! Please! Pull him away!
You're right!
No! Thank you!
Duh! Bastard!
Alicia!
Hugo, it's over!
I didn't know what to do!
It's all right! You did well! You let us do it! We have to go now, come on! How are you doing, Sophia?
I promised myself I'd never do that again.
I'm really sorry, but I'm glad you did.
Yes. Well, just try not to get yourself killed.
I will. Let's move on.
should make things a bit easier. This must move the portcullis.
No use. We should go.
Yes.
So? Checked all of them yet?
Almost.
You were right. One was still alive.
Let's get going. I don't want to end up like Diaz. Why isn't that portcullis raised yet? Hey, raise the damn gates!
I'm going. Hide in the car when you can. What about you?
Come on, what is he doing? Unbelievable. I'm gonna kick his ass.
Shh.
Oh, about goddamn time!
With them around, I don't... Maybe. But it's going to be... No matter. Now, either it works, or I'm dead. Well, I can't believe I'm doing this.
That thing is amazing.
Whew. Yes, my greatest treasure. I wasn't sure it would channel enough of that fire's light. Now come down.
Yes.
Thank you for coming back.
Yes. Thank you.
I gave you my word. Listen, I can cover us through with it, but I'll need another fire to get us through this hell.
I'll handle it.
Right. I'll leave the rest to you. Just tell me which fire you want to go to now, and when you want me to stop.
Yes. I won't let you down.
Sophia, open us a path! Stay with me. You can let go.
Deal.
Open the way for us, Sophia. Stay close to me.
Hold it. We're making progress.
How can you be so calm?
We've done that a lot.
Obviously. Stupid question. All right, let go!
I got it.
Sophia, open us a path! Stay with me. That's enough. Let go.
Fine.
Through. There's too many. That's a lot of fire.
I'll make us a safe path.
Positions and watch those trenches! Milo, you can go whenever you want!